Hey guys, back again with another video. About to continue where we left off with Far Cry 3. Guys, I'm kind of frustrated because of what happened last time. This guy was supposed to give us Keith, but he ends up doing a knife fight, and I end up killing this dude just to get Keith. He was about to be, slave to slavery, if that makes sense. But guys, without further ado, let's get into it. So guys, we're leaving the area. Okay. Yeah, we're leaving the area. Yeah, I'm just pretty frustrated, guys, because this guy is like, I can't believe he just did that. Like, it's just frustrating that he did that. Let's see where this location. Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect. It's perfect. We're gonna fast travel here, guys. It's gonna be important to fast travel to this location. So are we gonna meet Citra again? Citra! I killed somebody. It's about twice, and I don't like what I'm turning into.
Welcome back, Jason. I've nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you.
Bro, that's mean. Bro, why are you being so mean?
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost.
You're welcome, Citra.
The dead have been avenged. Come with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Leave us.
Yeah, nothing's gonna happen. Citra? Where we going? Ooh, up here.
What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Yeah, that's what I desire. I wanna save my friends first.
You wanna kill Voss and Hoyt?
Yeah, I wanna kill Voss. I wanna kill Hoyt. I wanna kill his pirates. I wanna kill everybody on this ship and on this island, Citra. And I want $1 million off this ship.
Blossoms move the air.
Oh, that's a good smell.
A giant leap beneath
the pond's
surface.
Oh, really, Citra? Devouring
any who came to his edge. A warrior from the northern kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And put the horn on his body. Power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off his body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became an island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakia, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the title. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
Yeah, give me the power, Citra. I need the power to take down Voss and his pirates. Ungood people. I'm gonna get rid of Voss. Get rid of these pirates. Once and for all. Bye-bye.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaas.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in church now. They'll be very happy to help you.
Yeah. Yeah, you right, brother. We're finna end. We're about to whoop. Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm so mad. I'm so happy. Guys, we're about to ambush Vaas once and for all. And we're about to go bang bang on Vaas. Vaas ain't gonna see me coming. You wanna kidnap my friends, Vaas? Wanna sell my friends to slavery, Vaas? Well, I got a message to you, Vaas. That's not gonna happen on this island anymore. Alright guys, we're gonna get there. Let's see. We're gonna fast travel here. Yeah. Let me fast travel here, guys. To smooth up the process. We still gotta walk some ways. But at least I fast travel there somehow, some way. Alright, so guys, we're going to upgrade ammo. Can I get some SMGs? Bro, I cannot get no. Can I get a. Bro, really? I have it? Really? Buy? No, I can't buy. Okay, alright, we're good. We're not gonna be selfish. Alright, guys, we're not no selfish people here. I get what I get and I don't make a fit. Alright, let's go. Alright guys, it's time to bring the war to Vaas. Let me put this on the map. So that we know. Guys, my pent up aggression, guys, I'm really frustrated, guys. So if I sound really mad throughout this whole entire part, it's okay. I'm just pretty frustrated that this guy named Vaas caused half of this to happen. Okay, we're good to go. Yeah. Shut up. All right, that time, guys, I'm not gonna start a fight. I'm gonna wait till I get to killing Vaas. Cause Vaas. Bo, you better not, because you don't want this treatment, pirates. I am not in the mood to play games now. You and Vaas drove me to the edge. The edge I do not want to be drove into. Is that a... Oh my freaking God! Oh my gosh, I did not see that. Oh my God, that's a pet peeve. Hopefully, did they really just do that? They did not just do that. Thank you. Alright, I guess we gotta run there again. But this time, no going in the water. Alright, nowhere there. Okay. Yeah, we're nowhere there yet. Alright, guys. Sorry guys, I'm a little bit tired. Okay, we're almost there. Shut up! I don't want to hear you. You're scaring me anyway. Shut up. Alligator. Alligator. You cheetah. Yeah. Yeah. You better move, cheetah. I run this jungle, cheetah. You cheetah. I run this jungle. I know. You saw me kill that alligator. Now you're scared. But that's your fault. Bro, literally, not in the mood, not in the mood, what I say, man. Oh, I dipped, that's all you need to know. I left the scene. That's all you gotta know. Adios. Adios, amigos. Please don't tell me. Oh, turtles. Are y'all? Turtles. Turtles. Guys, I love turtles. This is my first time seeing a turtle in Far Cry. They're very harmful. That I know of. You know, I've been to Miami, guys. I've seen a turtle in Miami. I believe so. In a Miami beach before. But that was a couple days ago. You know, so I don't have ammo, I don't have nothing, so I gotta sneak in front of these people, just start taking them out one by one. Man, shut up! Trying to get here. I know that's not a good word to say, guys, but I don't know. I'd be scared. Nah, shoot. I gotta hurry up, cause I wanna die. I don't wanna die. Is that the place? Shoot.
My friend.
My friend.
Town. We have to plant explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
We don't have much fire, Jason! Pass the C4!
C4 planted! Convoy's on its way! Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's
Lisa.
Lisa. What's up?
Telling you that the boat's coming along. When you back here?
Not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
Okay, love you, Lisa. Yeah, I love you, Lisa. I'll be back soon. Hold on, guys. Oh god, hold on. Gotta adjust the camera. Okay, we're good. Oh! Wait, was I supposed to... What the heck? In the world, wait, hold on, guys, sometimes I'm hard-headed and I don't follow directions. Give me a second, yeah, bro, let me hurry up and get there. Jeez. Bro, can you shut up now, please? I'm sorry.
Hello?
Hey Jason, it's Lisa.
Kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along.
I'm
coming back here.
Not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Lisa.
Okay.
Oh, I love you, Lisa.
I don't
understand. Bro, this is better. Hell yeah, he needs to stop.
Convoy is here! On the roof right here, closer!
These guys are pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
A punk. Payback is something, huh? piece of punk. Are you kidding me, bro? Alright, we got this, guys. Oh, I gotta do this all over. Love you, Lisa.
I don't understand.
The convoy is here.
These guys are pirates. They don't look like Voss.
Holy shit! Alright, guys, we got this. Give me a second, guys. Love you, Lisa.
Thank you.
That was crazy. Guys, this gets rough. If I have to start that all over. Alright, let me make sure I get some ammo before I leave. Because that would be important. Alright guys, we got some ammo, we're good to go, now let's get the heck out of here. time to give up, Vaas. It's over. Fuck! Vaas. No.
Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again.
Oh my god, Vaas!
Shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were pushing me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking.
Vaas!
Okay?
Oh my god.
Do you think I'm pushing you? Do you think I'm lying?
No!
Okay?
Bro, you're killing innocent people, man!
I'm gonna check the thing is, alright? The thing is,
and I'm tied up to a rope.
And it's not like I am fucking crazy.
Yes, you are crazy! What are you talking about, Vaas? You got me locked, you got me tied up. You got my, I can't even move my arms, bro. What are you doing? Vaas, you better not do it. You better, Vaas. Vaas, you better, man, fuck you, bro. Come on, man, this is painful. Get out of this situation. Come on. Break out of the chains. Punk. Get on the airplane! Get on the freaking airplane! Drive the freaking airplane! Right now! Shoot! Oh my god! You're crazy, man! Oh, shoot! No!
right.
No, you never told me the definition of insanity, Voss. No! This dude's crazy. He's crazy, guys. Crazy in the head. Nasty! Bro, you nasty! Voss! Oh, shit! Bro, this is nasty! This is nasty! Bro, I'm sleeping with dead bodies, bro! This is real nasty! Voss! Bro, you're a crazy guy, bro! You're so crazy, Voss! This is dead bodies all over me! Move your head out of my way! Nasty! Nasty! Come on!
Fuck!
Bro, you are a sick...
I just got back from the dead!
Shut up! Bro, I... Bro, of course I came back from the dead, bud!
Dennis.
Hey, bro, can you tell me why you're barefooted in the jungle, G? But you don't ever
I'll
tell me.
I'll get my stuff back from those pirates.
Alright guys, when we come back, we're going to continue where we left off. We're going to do this part, then we're going to talk to Citra, and then see where we go from there. But guys, if you like the video, smash the like button, comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Till then guys, peace out.